So subhanAllah, you find today one of the aspects of kufr that the Muslim youth fall into, gangsterism. Gangsterism is kufr. It is disbelief. If you die upon it, you die upon kufr. You have put your allegiance for other than Allah. Your allegiance is for other than Allah. You say, I'm going to die for this thing. Huh? I'm going to die for him, my brother. He's a kafir. I'm going to die for him, my brother. Or you go and kill a Muslim for the sake of this kafir and his gang. Is your love for Allah more? Your love for this is more than your love for Allah, tabaraka wa ta'ala. So if you die upon that, you die upon kufr. The youth must be made aware of this. The Muslim youth, the imams in the air, they must tell the youth, this is kufr. If you die upon it, you must go find someone to bury you. They must find someone to bury you, and they must bury you, they must make salah for you, whoever is going to do it somewhere else. Don't bring this person in the masjid now, everyone must stand and act pious behind him and pray for him, who was an enemy to the Muslims, an enemy to the deen, an enemy to the society. Oh, subhanAllah, this is very, very severe. That the person, or they say, wallahi, they say, this my khaluf. Well, this is from their statements, this my khaluf. I mean, this is my deen. So no, nothing comes before this. No deen comes before this. It's not a matter of I'm not going to shoot Abdul Rahman because he's Abdul Rahman and he's a Muslim. I'm going to shoot him because this comes before Islam. This is kufr that takes you out of the fold of Islam. You know, bad people, they are not aware. It shows that that person's love, yani for that, is greater than his love for Allah, if he even has love for Allah, tabaraka wa ta'ala. If he even has love for Allah. Because imagine, he refuses to obey Allah, he refuses to worship Allah, he refuses to serve Allah, but he serves this gang, or he serves this group, and he serves these individuals, besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is kufr that takes a person out of the fold of Islam. So people must be made aware of this. You know, people must be made aware of this. That the love for Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala in your heart must be more than everything else. And if you set up a rival to Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala and you love it as you love Allah, then this is shirk. And that shirk, yani it is major shirk that nullifies tawheed. Nullifies your shahada. Imagine that you say, La ilaha illallah. Shahadatul Islam, Shahadatul Tawheed, that there is none worthy of worship except Allah. And then you say, this is my khaluf. Huh? This is my religion. So you yourself have absolved yourself from Islam. You have freed yourself from Islam. And that is irtidad. That is apostasy. And so, subhanAllah, people must be aware of this, and they must be made aware of this. And especially the youth, you must be educated in the masajid, because in many of the areas, what do we see? That a great percentage of these youth that are busy with gangsterism, they are Muslims. They don't grow up in Muslim homes. You know, sometimes the leaders of these gangs also, they are Muslims. These people must be warned and it must be made clear to them. You know that, this is what you are upon, this is kufr. You know, and you will not be accepted in the masjid, when you die, and we will not make salah.